The following contest is a last man standing match. That is for the WWE Universal Championship. The all-time best, the franchise, John Cena.
Time to do it one time again. Let's go to work.
Come on, let's go.
The higher the stakes, the better John Cena gets.
Hey, some would say John Cena has nothing left to prove, but he still keeps fighting.
And we are about to see yet another fight from Big Match John.
I feel like the entire arena is shaking right now.
It's all thanks to the unmatched power of the Brahma Bull. You can just feel the energy of the Great One as he saunters down to the ring.
Well, he's the most electrifying man in sports entertainment, and he's taken WWE by storm.
If you
Whoa. This ain't sing-along with The Rock, Saxton.
I thought it was. His focus, his intensity better be on point if he wants to overcome John Cena.
Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena! And his opponent from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, The Rock!
Winning the Universal title makes you the guy in WWE.
The looks on these superstars' faces says it all. This is going to be one heck of a fight.
No one came here to lose, but there can only be one Universal Champion in the end.
Better settle in, fellas. I have a feeling this could be a grueling match. Oh, nice deep arm drag.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex. Vertical suplex.
And Rock gets reversed.
One step ahead.
Yes, press! Oof. He reverses it.
Lariat. And he rolls out to create some separation.
He should have created separation by never coming out here.
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach.
Good grief.
The challenger eating up some damage.
We've seen the last man standing match come down to some pretty creative endings. Do you think that's a kind of unsung strategy here?
If it isn't, they better start singing it.
The Rock with the most electrifying move in all of entertainment.
Meatballs elbow. The champ has this one in hand.
Could cost him. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Finds the table, and guys, I do not see the table being long for this world.
The table, the WWE Universe is going wild.
Climbs back inside.
Precarious position here.
Electric chair and a face buster.
Stunner.
Has it hooked in?
Goodness, inverted suplex.
Strong right forearm.
The Rock with a great counter.
What a clothesline!
Ouch.
Oh.
Now frustration clearly, because here he comes.
You can say that again.
Look who's here.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
High knee right between the shoulders.
Headbutt derails the oncoming attack.
Belly to belly. Taking it outside the ring now. Heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
He has a kendo stick in hand, and this place just turned into South Swanson Street.
And the referee gets caught in the line of fire. He'll head to the ring.
Salt coming and slowed it down with the back elbow.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
With punches and not,
oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Countered it just in time. Gonna carry the long bad spot to be in.
Holy, that was an awful landing.
Being sent out like yesterday's trash. Just goes to show you the level of animosity here tonight. Cena has Rock where he wants him.
Oh, John Cena, a total adjustment.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
Setting foot in the ring now. Cena still divisive as ever.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Rock now opting for submission. Opting for
sharpshooters in. Will they tap? Oh, gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage though.
Sharpshooter!
Gotta shift their weight. And they're out.
Gets him with the counter.
What a barrage of stops.
Oh, that'll shatter your chest. Attack after attack on target.
Uh-oh.
About to hit. Oh, look, what a rock bottom. Can it be? Will the reign continue? Is smelling what The Rock is cooking.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
I don't know what his plans are with that table, but it's going to hurt.
Getting back into the ring.
Big clothesline.
And Cena's starting to falter here.
Yeah, Rock looking like he's about to knock Cena into a thousand little fruity cereal flakes. The Rock is becoming a bloody mess in there.
Oh, what a DDT.
Cena rolls him on his belly.
The STF is cinched in. This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Is there a way out of this STF?
Yes, there is. Double elbows will do the job.
Ooh.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
This match ain't over yet.
He'll take things into the ring.
Attention to your screen right now. Fighting their hearts out. The Rock and Cena are embodying everything great about sports entertainment, and these people know. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
And he stonewalls The Rock.
He's able to sidestep there.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
Uh-oh.
Perched precariously on the top rope. And now the opponent up to the second rope. This is going to be nasty.
Are we going
to
see it?
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Him.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are you close to the beginning of the end?
Chop block without moving. Whatever's planned here can't be good.
And over the top into a rough landing.
Beats the 10 count.
Going to push on through the match.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
Oh, this is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Taking this to the floor. Oh, elbow right to the breadbasket for their troubles.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
And he's taking this to the out.
Uh-oh. Cena looking for it. Cena's got it in.
He's got it in. The STF.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
How do you get out of this? I guess by doing that.
Impressive.
Participants in this one, fellas. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Cena warded him off.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. All right, back to it, returning to the ring. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena giving no ground to the People's Champion.
And he goes into the ring. Catches Cena with a counter.
The millions are about to experience it. Full head of steam.
The People's Elbow.
The champ will stay champ. The Rock has him hurt.
Rock bottom.
I think the champ's got it.
Put in a position now.
He'll stand to break the count and keep this one going. Heading back to the ring.
Able to answer the count.
It's not over yet.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Driver.
And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board. He's heading back to the ring.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep. Dropping the elbow. Basement drop kick.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
He's got him scouted.
Lots in the gut wrench.
Suplex.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation.
John Cena looking to end this.
Two adjustment. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
And it looks like they've still got something left in the tank. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. And back in the ring we go. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
I think The Rock just invited Cena to the SmackDown Hotel. The vacancy light is on.
He shoves him onto the announce table, looking to end this in spectacular fashion.
Some help out here would have been before they went through the table, Saxton. Somebody to put some sense in their mind before doing something so reckless.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
That's seven. We may be getting to the end. This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another win.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now. These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Oh, clothesline. Cena now taking the brunt of the attack.
I think The Rock's opponent can smell it, guys. Stop after stop after stop.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Oh, Rock's got his opponent. Steps through, trying to turn him over on his belly. Now the sharpshooter's in, trying to run. They're back. They do, and they get out.
Oh! Cena has him up.
Cena with an attitude adjustment.
Gonna see a new champ.
One, two, three, four.
A count of seven.
Is this really it?
Eight.
Not over yet.
And this match will head back to the ring. Caught with a lariat.
Now, come on. This is just too much.
I agree. The ref had already started a count.
Level move.
One, two,
this isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking
four,
him.
Five,
he set it at the table in the corner. This isn't going to be good. Count gets to seven. This is close.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going. Cena stays off the attack.
With an elbow.
These two trade encounters an absolute masterclass.
Suplex! That stops the count, so this match will roll on. The Rock saw that one coming. Hoist it up.
Telling his opponent effort to get their candy, you know what, over here. He's staring his opponent down, and the champ retains.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Universal Champion, The Rock!
John Cena's been the face of WWE for a long time, but there can only be one great one.